Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can receive payouts from the Google Play console to your bank account through Payoneer. So without wasting our time, let's get into it. You can make money on the Google Play console by placing subscriptions and in-app purchases in your apps, which requires a Google Merchant account. And Google Merchant account is not available in different countries like Nepal, Morocco, and so on. However, we can create a merchant account by selecting a country like the United States, but the main problem arises at the time when we want to receive payouts to our bank account, where we need to provide our bank details and it should be located in the United States and in US dollar currency. Which definitely creates a problem for people living in a country like Nepal. I had also faced the same problem a couple of months ago, and finally I found a way to receive my payouts through Payoneer. Payoneer is a financial payment service that lets you receive and withdraw money to your bank account. So to receive your payouts to your bank account, you need to create a Payoneer account, and if you don't know how to create a Payoneer account, then you can leave a comment down below and I'll make a separate video on it. After that, you need to click on the Manage Payment Method and copy and paste your routing number and account number from receiving account. And make sure you use the same country receiving account which you have selected in the merchant account. After filling in these details, within 2-3 days, Google will send you a small amount less than a dollar to your Payoneer account to verify your payment method. And you need to select the exact amount that Google deposited to your Payoneer account, and it will verify your account. And make sure to check the transaction amount, because Payoneer deducts a small amount as a fee. After verifying your payment method, your payouts will be sent to your Payoneer account automatically. So this is my first month's payout from Google after verifying my account, and other remaining and future payouts will be sent to my Payoneer account in the coming months. And to withdraw this amount to your local bank, just go to Actions and select Withdraw. Now enter the amount and select your bank account, and you will be able to receive your payouts directly to your local bank account once you reach to minimum withdrawal amount. And if you face any problems or difficulties during this process, then you can leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll be there to help you. So that's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to drop a like and subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos like this. And I'll catch you in the next one.